What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm your host, Bearman, and I'm back with more Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. In the last episode, we did a bunch of looting. I believe we finished looting the home improvement store. We started looting these houses here. We got the military surplus store looted. We don't have to worry about that. And now, we're going to be heading to the hospital, just like I said. So, but first, I'm just going to be moving some of this stuff. I'm not going to be putting it inside, but I'm going to be moving it. So, yeah. It's good to know. Put it there. That. That. Oh. I put that wrong. Then I didn't mean to put it there. Let's put it up. Then we can. Oh well. Inside, except for some of it, which I'm going to put back outside, like the aluminum keg, and then the where are they?
Should have been here.
Alright, so we're gonna do filter and we're good. Sick. So there we go, middle thing. I only have one middle tank? I swore I picked up two. And probably can pick up myself. Alright, so we're gonna pick up the aluminum keg. We're gonna put that in there. We're gonna put the keg right here. We're not gonna put it downstairs just yet, but we're going to put it right next to the stairs, so we don't have to worry about it. Okay, cool. We're still very hungry, so. That one explains. Okay, so some of this stuff is starting to get old. That's not good. Go. Our inventory. And we're gonna pick up all the stuff that's going bad. Otherwise, it will go bad, and that's not good. Up the pelt. About it. There's a bunch of seeds and stuff, but that's fine. I'm gonna drop the pelt here. And we're gonna light a fire. Not gonna be a very large one, but light one, less. And yeah, we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna let's make some black scrambled eggs. portions each, we get 6, so that's good. Are we gonna use water? Oh, that's probably the water arm. That's fine. Now these deluxe scrambled eggs are really good. They do quite a bit. They're really good. Alright, we're also going... No, we're not gonna do that. Geared pelt. That. We can only do one, because apparently I have another one, because the other one probably got melted. Melted, but just rotted away. Shift welder, plastic fish trap. What to do? Can I make any more metal funnels? No, I can't. That's because I don't have sheet metal. Which I did have some. Get. Hey. No. That's I. Some sheet metal. So S. At all. Perfect. I'm sure we can craft 2 here. Maybe 3, I don't know. Metal funnel. Yeah. I can make 2. So now we have 3. And we're gonna do a chunk of steel nearby. Okay, we made 2 funnels. Perfect. I'm gonna put these closer to the stairway. I'm gonna put. Because I can't. Just too. Alright, we're gonna activate the funnel. Put it there. Activate the funnel. There. Perfect. Alright, so how much water is in here? Max. We're gonna unload some of this water into our water skin. Perfect. Actually, we're gonna unload some more water into the aluminum keg. And what we're going to do is take the keg. We're gonna take it downstairs. There we go. Now we just got an aluminum keg sitting there. Now we can do whatever stuff we wanted with water. Indefinitely, pretty much. Crafting. Good. Let's... Okay, come on. I know it was heavy and all, but come on. Let's do... perishable that I can. I would say granola, but I don't have the skill for that. I wouldn't think this would be too hard. Let's do that. We will pour into container. Let's put it in a glass jar. Cool, I memorized thing. Like green nuts, that's fine. I can make fruit leathers. Yeah, we'll do sugar. Get the fruit feathers. Perfect. I can make Bobo Forest Honey. Why? I already have candied honey. I don't know. Rehydrated boiled noodles. I could probably be good. Oatmeal, deluxe cooked oatmeal, vodka, cooked fruit. Insta salad. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. Can I repeat that? Yeah, okay, good. Then we have two Insta salads that are fresh. Not wonderful. We'll drop the fruit leathers because I don't want to carry those around. It is a perishable thing and I don't want to be carrying around. A non-perishable thing, I don't want to be carrying that around. All these cash cards are really getting on my nerve. In fact, no, I was gonna say we're gonna go fix that, but we're not going to. We're gonna still stick to the plan. And we're gonna head down to the hospital. I see some blueberries along the way. I'm gonna pick them and we can deal with that. So far, I don't really see any. There's some corpses down here. Go check this out. Oh, here we go. This was the zombie grenader. I'm so worried about. Wreck melts away. Around. I'm blinded. Start this whole. Okay, that's that wasn't good. I'm wet. So apparently he had a bunch of grenades on him when he died, and he opened them up and set them all off apparently. Apparently. Sure. What the hell this guy had on him? Inactive grenade hack? Active grenade hack. Yeah, he didn't have a lot of fun. Jet injector. Inject advanced fast healing chemicals through the skin without using a needle. more than 2 doses per hour. Okay. So use more than 2 doses per hour. Okay, got it. No, don't. Lighter. That's about it. There's a dog corpse.
Cool.
What about this? That's just a rock. There's a rock lobster. Alright, what the hell is this? EMP projector. Small, powerful electro laser developed by blah 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 blah. Especially effective against electronic targets. Charges off. Okay. Cool. That's cool. I don't think they're... Well, I was worried about that guy, and for good reason. He did have grenades on him. He did blow up like I thought he would. Well, I didn't think he'd blow up like he did. Like, I thought he'd throw grenades and blow up. I didn't think he'd literally blow himself. Kamikaze style. Wow. Okay, cool. Good to know I don't have to worry about him anymore. And I do know how to deal with him now. Just ram into him. And you're good to go. And resistant clothing. We're almost there. That was just a little deeper, I guess. Okay, slow down. We gotta get near the entrance. I don't think there's any other way in. I have a feeling. Alright, well, it's currently starting to turn to night, so we're gonna just stop the car. We're gonna wait for it to totally turn dark. Alright. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I'll stop driving. Go to sleep. Because not much else, fortunately. Oh, that's from inside. Let's leave the weight button. Shift. No, comma. What's, oh yeah, it's shift. It's currently, that's, we're gonna wait 6 hours. Heard a noise, we're gonna ignore those noises unless we start seeing something. That's probably them like bashing on a wall or something, I don't know. They're doing something and it's making noise. It's making a lot of noise. We're gonna stop waiting. We're also gonna hope that there's nothing. No real bad zombies or anything. Now, it's pretty much a very good thing to go to the hospital whenever you feel comfortable doing it, but preferably sooner rather than later, because at some point you might run out of first aid kits or you might need some drugs and you don't have any on you, and you're gonna have to come up with them somehow. And obviously one of the first places you'd probably think about is a hospital, and that's exactly what this is. Hospital. Now, the hospital's fairly dangerous early on, so you don't wanna, you know, come here right off the bat and deal with that. You don't wanna do that. It's a stupid move. But later on, like at my stage, right now, where I'm needing some places to loot, this would be a good place to go to get some loot. There's some food and some medical supplies, and why wouldn't you want that? Also, candy, you know. Because that's what this is, it's candy, it's not food. Well, technically it is food, but it's candy. More or less, so. Yeah, no. No, don't want that. So, yeah. It's helpful. It's not the most healthiest food you can eat, but it's a good mood improver, and overall it's a solid thing to rely on, but I wouldn't recommend eating it every day. Otherwise, you will start to get very unhealthy, and you will start getting negative buffs at some point if you keep having that happen. Okay, good, he spit. Do this. We're good. Okay. Nothing in here. Okay. Now, right now, I can't see. I just got hit with a bunch of bile and that's why I got blinded that much. Because you do get blinded by those bloated zombies, and they're real pain in the ass, especially if you're fighting in the middle of a war and you don't know if something big is coming up on you. So you want to keep that in mind. Game system, that's a clock. You drop some ammo. Perfect. More of those noises. Aspirins. Bifocals. Computer world. More aspirins. Get over sunglasses. Wait, so my energy goes back up. Oh, yeah, I guess it would be energy. Stamina. Plus. Now they do spit on you and they do. Also blow up with bile. So more often than not, you don't want to be standing near them when you're killing them. Otherwise, you get hit by bile. But I think, let's see. Do I have If you're wearing stuff like glasses and stuff, most likely you won't get hit by that, because it'll be fine. You won't have to worry about it hitting your eyes. Stethoscope, you can use that to hack safes. Quite helpful. That's okay. Cool. Code and bio. Drop something. There's some spitters. There's a spitter. We're gonna make sure there's nothing good here. There's just a cash card, that's fine though. He blew up. There's some more spit. Like I said, not the best place to be. Also not the best place to be coming right away. Cause it's like this. Bunch of bile. Yeah. Gears. Come on. Is that it? Did they drop? Whatever. Candle? Okay, another one. Didn't really want another one, but you know what? No, I'm not gonna take it. I'm just gonna do this. Drop it. I'm gonna pretend like I didn't see it. That's what you do with a lot of things, right? Do whatever you have to do with it and pretend that it didn't happen. That's that. Ah, okay, so it was probably from multiple places. Come on, around a corner. Paper wrapper. He spat by the wall. Still hit me. There's gonna be a lot of noises in here, it's to be expected. There's a lot of zombies in here. He dropped a gun. Dropped some scissors. He dropped a double barrel shotgun ammo. Perfect. That to go away. Okay, we're good. And there was some stuff in here. Shaving kit, we'll take that. Already got a stethoscope, so we don't need another one. Like I said, this is a good place to get a bunch of medical supplies. Also, some equipment, if you need it. Like, I believe you could find some vaccines here. Like, the influenza vax. You know what I'm talking about. The shots. Blue shots, all sorts of shots. Of course, it sucks kind of giving it to yourself. I can't imagine doing that. But, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Come on. Flashlight, we can take that. Okay, cool. Nope, okay. You wanna come over here? Come over here. Okay. I had some pliers, I don't care. Shove those up your ass. Shove it up your ugly ass. That's right, you heard me. Shove it up your ugly ass. Some of you have seen that. That's like a gag commercial for like a car dealer. If you could find a better deal anywhere else, you could shove it up your ugly ass. That's right, you've heard me. You could shove it up your ugly ass. That's like one of the most funny things.
One of the most funny things ever.
Like I said, I can talk. A lot of shit. Oh. Gummy vitamins. Bottle disinfectant. Temporarily strengthen the system. That's helpful if you have to eat shit food, I guess, but you should probably wait a little bit after taking that. Like, I'd probably wait like a day to get into your system before trying to you that up, because I have a feeling if you ate the food right away, it probably wouldn't be too good. Just a hunch. But yeah, like I said, a lot of supplies in here. A lot of supplies. That's not a good sound. I mean, something strong enough to break a wall. And more often than not, that is a zombie brute, which I don't want to deal with right now. I really don't. I'm sure if I had like a really powerful gun that had more ammo. Cough, cough, not the double barrels. Well, I guess I do have. Well, hold on, how much skill do I have with it? Shotgun wise? That would be one. Okay, so it's not too great, but not good. That's not good. Boomers and stuff. I don't see. I'll be a brute. He dropped a stick. And again, now I think about it, it's probably just a large amount of zombies just breaking stuff. I don't know. It could be. Very wrong. If they break enough walls, the whole building will collapse. Well, not the whole building, but part of the building will start to collapse, and that's not good. Alright, I'm also gonna have to start keeping track of where I have now. See a boomer nearby. No. And wait for him to get closer. Whoa! Okay, yep. See, I told ya. I told ya. I told ya. What did I tell you? I told ya. I told ya. They are going under the rubble, which I cannot dig up to get their stuff. Thank you for that. Oh, fuck. Get my torso. For you. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. Gonna ignore those sounds. Keep my balance. So all the stuff that those spitter zombies dropped and all those other stuff that they could have dropped is under that rubble now because reasons the game can't do that, unfortunately. Can't keep track of that. Come over here, big boy. I don't know what you have on. Give me a couple of something. No. Sling pack. Which I don't really. Oh, wonderful. You guys gonna come over here? Failed miserably when doing that. I hope you know. on the door. USB, we'll take that. We might use for that later on. I don't know, because I have not used one of those. But I have a feeling it could be useful. Just not much. Of course there's nothing. Nothing at all. We're gonna have some of these deluxe scrambled eggs. I'm feeling pretty good. Oops. Say. Vinegar, never mind. We're just gonna try to find our way out. See me, come on. Pliers. Zacto knife. That spitter almost hit me. My legs are crippled. That means I cannot do shit with them. I move slower. God. Alright, well, we're gonna have to head back now. I would go through there some more, but considering my legs are fucked up now, that's not good. I could still go through there, but I have a feeling that's not going to do too well. And with my previous experiences with crippled limbs, I don't think that's a good idea. I think I'll leave it here for today, because I'm really hungry. And I'd rather get some food right now. Otherwise, you guys are going to be hearing about me talking over and over and over about food. So... yep, I'll leave it there. I've been your host, Perwin. I'm sure like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if you want to see more of this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode where hopefully we will fix our crippled legs. Because. Goddamn. See you next time, folks. Bye bye.